Hello everyone, I'm Sarabdeep Kaur Sidhu here. So welcome in my physics classes. So we are going to discuss a topic of statistical physics and thermodynamics. That is a paper A of BSc third semester of Punjab University. ठीक है जी. So the topic which we are going to discuss, that is distribution of n particles in two compartments. So in the previous lecture we have studied about microstate, macrostate and thermodynamic probability and distribution of two particles in two compartments, two particles in four compartments. Clear? So before we will discuss this topic, first of all we must know some important terms which we have to use in this article. Clear? So that are what, for example, I will explain you with the help of example. For example, we have three particles. Clear? That are distinguishable particle. For example, A, B and C particle. Then how we can arrange these particle? What are the macrostates? Macrostates are 3, 0, 0, 3, 1, 2 or 2, 1. Here and in 3, 0, that is a macrostate. What are this is macrostates, macro state and microstate. Yes, microstates are, if these are microstates, then microstates are, yes, shabash, microstates are 3, 0, means a first compartment we are arranging three particles in two compartments, A, B, C, comma 0, 0, 3 means 0. No particle in first compartment, three particles in second compartment, 1, 2. 1, 2 means A, B, C, B, C, then is CA, then is AB. Clear? So these are the three macrostate in this case. Similarly, three macrostates in this case. Okay? You can say BCA, CAB, and ABC. So total number of macrostates that are four. And total number of microstates 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clear? 8. Clear? See? And so from this, each microstate in a system has same a priori probability. A priori probability same hai this state. Di. So the probability for a microstate, then what is the probability for a microstate? Probability for a microstate is 1 over total number of microstates in a system. Number of microstates in a system. Clear? In a system. Clear? So here are particles 3. So number of microstates is 8. So probability 1 over 2 raised to power 3. So if there are n particle, then what is the probability that is equal to 1 over 2 raised to power n. This is a probability for a microstate. Then for a macrostate, if we denote it probability of a macrostate by capital P, then what is P is equal to? Now number of particles are 3. The number of macrostates are 4. So number of macrostates is n plus 1. Or probability P. Probability P for a macrostate that is equal to number of microstates, number of microstates in that macrostate, in that macrostate, important, divided by a total number of microstates in a system, total number of microstates in a system. So number of microstates in that macrostate that we have studied in the previous lecture, that is a thermodynamic probability. That is thermodynamic probability, and we denote it by W. We denote it by W, thermodynamic probability, divided by total number of microstates in a system. That is 1 over 2 raised to power n, that is equal to P. So that is small p. So capital P that is equal to W into small p. So total probability for a macrostate is equal to the product of thermodynamic probability and probability for a microstate. Clear? See? So this is important. Then we have, after this, we have total permutations combinations, or you can say arrangements, how we can arrange, that is permutations and combinations. Permutations, yes, you know, you have studied in statistics, permutations and combination, because we have to use these in this article, combinations. Yes, what is permutation? Permutations means arrangements. Permutations means arrangements. So we arrange the particles by taking into consideration of the order of their placement. By taking consideration of the order of the placement. Order no we consider karna. Clear? And combination, what is a combination? This is a, we form a group. We form a formation of groups, you can say. You can say this is formation of groups. Formation of groups. We form the group in combination without taking into account the order of the placement. I will give you an example. Because, for example, we have three particles. A, B and C. We have to arrange them taking two at a point, at a time. Taking two at a time means, you can say, or you can also say four, three, so many particles. Yes, arrange four particles, take four particles. Yes, arrange, permutations are arrangements AB, AC, then is AD. Clear? Then reverse kar do na da. BA, CA, DA. Clear? Then B, B the combination, that is BC. Clear? And BD. Then reverse of this, that is CB and DB. Clear? Then C with D, CD and DC. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, 4 particles taking 2 at a time. So, total number of arrangement, that is equal to 12. That is equal to 12. Or you can say 4P2. You can also say 4P2. That is equal to, or that is equal to 4 factorial over 2 factorial. You can write in this way. 4 factorial means 4 into 3 into 2. And 2 factorial means 2 into 1. So 2 goes with 2 and you will take 12. And if we take n particles, so here is n. And here is r, means taking r at a time. Then this is equal to n factorial over, 4 minus 2. Here n minus r, n minus r factorial. This is permutation. This is permutation. Then is combination. Yes. Yes, in combination, here we take into account the order of their placement. Now, for 4 particles, the combinations are. Yes, for 4 particles, A, B, C, D. Yes, combinations are. A, B, A, C, A, D, B, C, C, D. Yes, A with B, A with C, A with D. Clear? Then B with C, B with D. B with also B with D and C with D. So only 6. Because we are not taking into account the order of their placement. Order of their place. So combinations, total combinations are 6. So we can write NCR combination. That is N, if there are N particles. N over R, taking R particles at a time. N factorial over R factorial, N minus R factorial. N factorial, here number of particles are 4. So that is 4 factorial divided by R factorial, 2 at a time, 2 factorial. 4 minus 2, that is 2 factorial. So 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 over 2 into 1 into 2 into 1. So 4 goes with 4, that is equal to 6. So these are the combinations. So permutation, the arrangement taking into account the place, order of placement of the particles, and combinations without taking consideration the account the order of the particles.
class or placement, we can say. Clear ji? So this is about permutations and combinations. So total, or you can say that total number of arrangements that is equal to number of, this is important that we have to use in this, meaningful arrangements into number of total number of, you can say total number of meaningful arrangement into total number of meaningless arrangement. Meaningless means arranging the particles among themselves. Clear ji? Meaningful and meaningless. Clear ji? Next, very small topic, that is the effect of constraints, or we can say conditions on system. Koi bhi system hai, what is the effect of constraints on the system? Means we can say that the set of conditions that must be obeyed by a system is called constraints. ठीक है, so की conditions है जिन्हें that we apply and that must be obeyed by a system, that are the constraints. For example, so from this we can find out accessible states and inaccessible states. So for example, we have taken the example previous that system of three particles. In a system of three particles, the number three particles in two compartments, the number of macrostates are 3 0 in two compartments, 0 3 and 2 1 and 1 2. Clear? These are the macro. These are the macro states. So macro states are very important for describing a system and to study the behavior of a system. Clear? Then is the micro state. Yes, micro states we have studied previous. In 3 0 there is only one micro state. For 0 3 there is one. For 2 1 we have 3 micro states, and in this we have also 3. Total 8 micro states. Clear? Now if we put a condition on a system that no compartment should be empty, कोई भी compartment empty नहीं होनी चाहिए, then this 3 0 this does not exist, 0 3 does not, because we apply a condition on a system that no compartment should be empty. So it means these two can't exist. So only there are 2 macro states. Only there are 2 macro states and 6 micro states and 6 micro states. Clear? Clear ji? And another example, you can also put a condition on the system that particles are indistinguishable. If particles are indistinguishable, then there are 4 macro states and 4 micro states. We have already studied, because for 2 1, if particles are indistinguishable, because a, then only there is one micro state. Here is also one micro state. So total number of micro states are also 4, and total number of macro states are also 4. Clear? Or number of micro states reduces. Clear? So these are the constraints. So what is now what is the effect of the system by putting constraints? Number of macro states and number of micro states reduced. Clear? Or reduce ho jaate hain. Then accessible state and inaccessible state. Yes, accessible state. What is accessible? From this we can define accessible state and inaccessible state. So what is a accessible state? The state that exists in the light of constraint. आफ्टर अप्लाइंग द कंस्ट्रेंट द स्टेट एग्जिस्ट कर दी है. सो इन दिस इफ यू पुट द कंस्ट्रेंट दैट नो कंपार्टमेंट शुड बी एम्प्टी, तो केटिन दो स्टेट्स एग्जिस्ट कर रही हैं दीज टू. सो दीज टू आर असेसिबल स्टेट्स, दीज आर असेसिबल स्टेट्स, क्लियर जी. एंड इनअसेसिबल विच डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट इन द लाइट ऑफ कंस्ट्रेंट और बाई पुटिंग द कंस्ट्रेंट्स और कंडीशंस दैट कांट एग्जिस्ट, that are inaccessible states. So here inaccessible states are 3, 0, and 0, 3. Clear? So these are accessible and inaccessible state. Now we will discuss our main topic. This is also a very important topic, effect of constraints. Then we will study distribution of n particles in two compartments. Yes. So we have n particles and compartments are if there are two particles and two compartments, okay? So two particles and two compartments. If two particles and two compartments, then number of microstates, that is 2^n. Clear? 2^n means 2^2, that are 4 particles are 2, A and B. Clear? So, number of macrostates is 2 particles are 2, 2, 0, 0, 2, 1, 1. Okay? And 2, 0, 0, 2 and 1, 1. Clear? A macrostates. And microstates ki honge, we have discussed in the previous lecture. 2, 0, the case which A, B, 0. 0, 2, the case which 0, A, B, microstates. And 1-1 the case is AB or BA. Okay? So, in microstates, can you get 4? So, the number of particles, 2^n number of particles, that 2^2, that is equal to 4. And if there are n particles, then number of microstates for n particles, number of microstates, that is equal to 2^n. 2^n. If we are n particles in two compartments. Clear? And number of macrostates are n plus 1. If there are n particles, the number of macrostates are n plus 1. If there are 3 particles, number of microstates 2^3, that is equal to 8. If 4, then 16. Clear? So these are the number of microstates. Now we have to arrange n particles in two compartments. So now we have to arrange, these are the two compartments. These are two compartments, 1 and 2 of same size. Particles are distinguishable particles and there is no restriction on the particle. Any particle can go to any of the two compartments. So, n particles. So, first particle comes. We have n particles. N particles. So, number of macrostates. First of all, there is a possibility that no particle is in this. And in second, there are n particles, so 0n. Then first particle can be in this, and this is n minus 1. So, number of macrostates 0n, or you can say, here is 1n minus 1, so on, up to here is n0. Okay? So, these are the number of macrostates. These are the number of macrostates. Now, n particles, there are n positions in these compartments because n particles ne in the compartments jana hai. So n positions are. So first particle aaya, wo koi bhi position le sakta hai, n positions mein se koi bhi position le sakta hai. Then second particle came. So first position is occupied by one position is occupied by first particle, so remaining positions are n minus 1. So second particle ke liye kitni positions hai? N minus 1. Third particle ke liye kitni hai? N minus 2. So on in this way. So the n particles can arrange themselves how many ways? Yes, n minus 1, n minus 2, so on, 3, 2, 1. Or we can say n factorial. So total number of, understand this is very important. So total number of ways that n particles arrange themselves is equal to n factorial. Clear? See? Now let's take a microstate, that is Rn minus R, means R particle at a time. ठीक है, टोटल नंबर ऑफ पार्टिकल्स आर एन. इफ फर्स्ट कंपार्टमेंट हैव आर पार्टिकल्स, देन अदर हैव एन माइनस आर पार्टिकल्स. क्लियर? दिस इज अ मैक्रो स्टेट. वी कंसीडर दिस मैक्रो स्टेट. दिस इज अ मैक्रो स्टेट. यस. नाउ इन फर्स्ट कंपार्टमेंट वी हैव आर पार्टिकल्स. सो दीज आर पार्टिकल्स कैन अरेंज देमसेल्व्स इन फर्स्ट कंपार्टमेंट अमंग देमसेल्व्स इन आर फैक्टोरियल वेज. क्लियर? And n minus r in second compartment. So in second compartment, n minus r particles arrange themselves in n minus r factorial ways. So total number of these are meaningless arrangements. That is equal to R factorial n minus R factorial. Clear, ji? This is a macro state. I am repeating again. This is a macro state. R n minus R. R particles are in first compartment. N minus R particles are in second compartment. So, in first compartment, R particles can arrange themselves in R factorial ways. And in second compartment, N minus R particles can arrange themselves in N minus R factorial ways. So total number of meaningless arrangements, that is equal to R factorial n minus R factorial multiplication. Clear? Now we will find out meaningful arrangements. So total number of ways that n particles can arrange themselves. Total number of ways is n factorial. Clear? Total number of ways that I have studied. Total number of arrangements that this n factorial, that is equal to total number of meaningful arrangements into total number of meaningless arrangements. So this is equal to total number of meaningful arrangements into meaningless arrangements, and total number of meaningless arrangement is R factorial n minus R factorial. Clear? So from this we can calculate total number of meaningless arrangements. So total number of meaningless arrangements, total number of, this is number of meaningful arrangements, that is equal to n factorial over r factorial n minus r factorial, and that is equal to, we have studied combination ncr. Ncr is n factorial over r factorial n minus r factorial, and this is meaningful arrangement. This is thermodynamic probability. So thermodynamic probability for a macro state, ठीक है, that is for a macro state R n minus R, ठीक है, W R n minus R, ठीक है, that is equal to n factorial over R factorial n minus R factorial. Clear? Now if from this we want to find out the probability of a macro state, we have studied that probability of a macro state, that is equal to, we have studied in previous that probability for a macro state, that is R n minus R or n minus R into, you can take, this is the probability of a macro state, that is equal to, we have studied W, thermodynamic probability, into small p, probability of a macro state. Clear? W means n factorial over R factorial n minus R factorial into, there are n particles into compartment, so number of macro state 1 over 2 raised to probability for a macro state, that is 1 over 2 raised to power n, total number of micro states, because each micro state has
a same a priori probability. So this is a probability for a macro state.
Now from this there are two cases arises. First is most probable state.
First is
most probable state. The most probable state. Most probable state. Yes. Yes, for most probable state, the state is most probable state, the state having maximum probability. The maximum probability when r is equal to n by 2. When r is equal to n by 2. Clear? When r is equal to n by 2, then what about w? W, r, n minus r. Or r is n by 2. N by 2, n minus n by 2. That is also n by 2. So this is most probable state. And this is equal to, we know that this is w. So n factorial. N factorial over r is n by 2 factorial. And n minus r is n by 2 factorial. And if we want probability, this is thermodynamic probability. And if we want probability P, then multiply it by 1 over 2 raised to power N. So P, if we want P, that is 1 over 2 raised to power N. Clearly, this is most probable state. Then is least probable state. Least probable state. Least or minimum probable state. Least or minimum. Yes. That which having less probability, least probability, and that occurs when r is equal to 0 or r is equal to n. R is equal to 0 means probability 0 into n. That is equal to, this is r, this is n minus r. So you can find out from this, r is n factorial upon r factorial is 0 factorial, n minus r factorial is n factorial. Clear? Similarly, for next, you can put r is equal to n. That will become p and multiply it by 1 over 2 raised to power n. When r is equal to n, that is n, and n is 0, r is equal to n, sorry, then here is 0. So from this, you can find out the probability of a least probable state or minimum probability. The state having maximum probability is most probable state, and having minimum, that is the least probable state, and maximum when r is equal to n by 2, and minimum when r is equal to 0 or r is equal to n. So this is all about the distribution of n particles in two compartments. Thank you.